All right. Now, it's cooking with Becky. Hi, Becky. Becky is our famous chef, and today we're making cheeseburgers. Cheeseburgers are Becky's favorite meal. We have our mayonnaise. We have pickles. We have extra sharp cheddar cheese. Becky's fave. And we have onions. Not so much a favorite of Becky's. So she'll have her cheeseburger without. We have a little lettuce left. All right. It's on. What are we missing here, Becky? I think I know. We're going to go over here and grab. Aha. Eureka tomatoes. Alrighty. Alright, and Becky, she's preparing right now. She's getting the cheese ready. And our sourdough bread is a... You know what you call a cheeseburger on sourdough bread? I'll give you a moment to figure it out. You're going to hate yourself when I tell you. A Frisco burger! Because San Francisco is known for... That's right. Sourdough. Okay, we're going to move over here and see how our hamburgers are doing. Hard to believe I'm such a health fanatic that takes $400 a month in vitamins. And then in between, I'm a gluttonous carnivore who eats big, fat, juicy burgers. Yeah. That's my dirty little secret. Alright, so we're just going to keep that between us girls. Alright, so let's see what Becky's doing now. What are you doing now, Becky? Oh, she's got the mayo ready. We're ready to roll. She's hungry. Okay, so we're going to take a break right now from cooking, and we'll be back shortly. Oh, Becky's, she's got things to do.